Good day, everybody. This is Mr. Johnson, and I have a very important safety topic that I need to discuss with you today, and that is how to use crosswalks the correct way here at school. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to look at all the different crosswalks that we have around the school, starting with the one right here in front of the school that many of you use every day on the way to school and on the way home from school. Now we're going to head to some of the other crosswalks. The next crosswalk that we want to look at is the one that's here at Roberts Cutoff in Tulane, and that one is manned every day by Mrs. Lowe. All right, so when she is there, you all need to listen to what she has to say. You don't cross the street until she said it's okay to do that. Now, if she's not here, what you all need to do, you need to remember to look left and then look right and then look left again, and when there are no cars coming, then it's okay to go across the street. But if Mrs. Lowe is here, you need to listen to everything that she has to say so you can get across the street safely. The next crosswalk that we need to look at is the one that's on Tulane in the exit to our school. All right, and that one is manned by Mr. Haggerty. All right, so when you see him in the morning, you need to listen to what it is that he has to say. Now, if he's not here again, what are you gonna do? You're gonna look left, you're gonna look right, you're gonna look left again, and you're gonna cross when you don't see any cars coming. I want you to be safe. The next crosswalk that we have is here at Merritt in Tulane, and that is manned by Mr. Dodge. All right, so when you see Mr. Dodge, you need to listen to what it is that he has to say. Do not cross until he says that it's okay to cross. Now again, if he's not here, you need to look left, you need to look right, you need to look left again, and then when there's no cars, it is safe to cross the street. All right, the next crosswalk that we have is the one here at the back of the school that Mr. James mans at the end of the day. All right, so again, you need to be listening to what he has to say. When he says it's safe for you to cross, then you may cross. The next crosswalk that we want to talk about is the one that's right outside the gym here, and that's manned by Ms. Mendez at the end of the day. And again, you need to listen to what Ms. Mendez says. If she says that it's safe to cross, it's safe to cross. Now, if she's not here, what are you gonna do? You're gonna look left, you're gonna look right, you're gonna look left again, and then if there's no cars coming, it is okay for you to cross the street. But if Ms. Mendez is here, you need to listen to what she says. All right, the last crosswalk that we're gonna talk about here today is the trickiest crosswalk, and that's the yellow crosswalk. All right, and so if you get dropped off between the first lane or the second lane, you have to remember that if you get dropped off here, or if you get dropped off here, or if you get dropped off here, it doesn't matter where you get dropped off in this yellow crosswalk, you need to walk all the way up to the white crosswalk in front of the school before you cross the first lane of traffic. We want you to be safe here, guys. The one thing that I want to remind you, is that if there's nobody at a crosswalk, you need to look left, you need to look right, you need to look left again. And then if there are no cars coming, then it's safe for you to cross. But please don't just run out into a street without looking. And if there is a cross person, the crossing guard at the crosswalk, please do listen to them before you go. All right, this is Mr. Johnson. Hope everybody is safe using the crosswalks here at school. We'll see you later.